said that I was pregnant. She said that I'm pregnant. And I'm just so overjoyed and so grateful. Because, you know, this is like something so beautiful to me. This is something, this is my prayer request for, since I stopped working.
Today is June the 15th, and we are finally going home today. We're finally getting discharged. My baby's already discharged. I am gonna be discharged in a few minutes, and we can't wait to go home. I feel really good. Medication stopped last night at 11:00 p.m. And I'm ready to go home. I feel good. I'm back on my feet. Once I get the discharge papers, I'll let you guys know what happened to me, because I don't really know how to explain it, but it's a big word, so I'll explain it to you guys so you guys can understand what really happened through this process. And yeah, well, that's about it. Remember to subscribe, like this video, hit the notifications button, and comment down below. Alright, so love you guys. See ya.
Our loudest, proudest Texas yeehaw. One, two, three.
Yeehaw!